Welcome, my name's Alicia, and you're watching Mintier TV. This week on Mintier TV, it is all about Halloween. I've got all of the events around town that you won't want to miss. All right, the first event that I want to share is an event for adults. It's Halloween Trails. It's in Grapevine. It's wine tasting throughout Grapevine, October 27th. And let me get the times right. It starts at 10 a.m. till 6 p.m. Tickets are available, but basically you go around, instead of trick-or-treating, you get wine tastings. How awesome is that? So don't miss that on Saturday, October 27th. Are several events for kiddos that are going around. First, let's talk about Boo in the Zoo. Dallas Zoo and Fort Worth Zoo are doing them. They both have different dates and times. Fort Worth Zoo is doing it the 26th through the 28th during the day, and you can check out more details in their links I've got attached. Then you have the Dallas Zoo is starting on the 25th, and so you will just want to double check on dates and times for both Boo in the Zoo at both locations in Dallas and in Fort Worth. If you live in Coppell, don't miss out on their Halloween fun. It's going to be at the local library on October 30th at 7 p.m. Southlake is having a monster mash, and it's going to be October 28th from 2 to 5. So that'll be a lot of fun for kiddos. I've gotten additional details below as well. All right, I know there's going to be a ton of other trick-or-treat events going on around town. Trunk-or-treats, trick-or-treats, there's fall carnivals and fall festivals at different churches around town. And so I'd love for you to share more information or details on your favorite one. So please comment below. I hope you have a great and safe Halloween, and I will see you next week.